So, I recently quit my job. Not in a dramatic way, not because of burnout, and definitely not because I hated it. In fact, it was probably one of the healthiest jobs I had ever had, which made it so much harder to walk away from. For the past almost 3 years, I worked remotely as a lead data scientist at a growth marketing company headquartered in Melbourne, Australia. The work-life balance was really, really good. I had time for myself, for my hobbies, for family and friends, and for the slower parts of life that I so often wish I had more of. I had a great manager who trusted and supported me, and every day I worked with kind, smart people. I was promoted, given opportunities to grow, compensated fairly well, and to top it all off, I was able to work from anywhere in the world. And looking back, I know exactly how rare that is, and I definitely don't take it for granted. However, as much as I appreciated the flexibility of working remotely, it started to feel incredibly lonely, and it started to impact my productivity and my confidence levels negatively. It definitely didn't help that I was working from home, often from my bedroom, day in and day out. And looking back on my career over the past 8.5 years, I've spent more than 5 years working remotely, mainly due to the pandemic and then taking on this remote role. Without the coffee chats, the social element, and the buzz of people around me, it became super easy for me to retreat into my little bubble and go days barely speaking to anyone. I could also feel my own personal life getting impacted. I wasn't communicating as clearly, I felt like I was hesitating more in conversations, and I was low-key terrified of meeting new people in unfamiliar social situations. And at the same time, I felt like my learning was starting to plateau. The challenges that once excited me felt very familiar and routine, and I wasn't pushing boundaries anymore, I was just maintaining my skill set. And I desperately found myself craving a change of pace. And more than anything, I missed the feeling of bouncing ideas around a team and of sitting in front of a problem that I didn't yet know how to solve and getting to figure it out. And then there's this really weird guilt that comes with leaving a good thing. Because technically, nothing was wrong. I wasn't disrespected, I wasn't overworked. I had time and space to explore my own interests. In fact, our leadership team encouraged us to have our own side hustles outside of our day job, and I'm honestly so grateful for that. I took up creative projects, posted more on YouTube, signed up for a gym membership, and I traveled the world. And I know that maybe if I were in a different life stage, this role would have been exactly what I wanted. But even knowing all that, I couldn't shake that little voice in the back of my mind saying, "You've stopped growing here." So I made the difficult choice to move on and look for a new role in which I could continue to grow. Not because my current job wasn't enough, but because I realized I was ready for more. More challenge, more curiosity, and more discomfort. The good kind that pushes you to level up. And I wanted to be honest about this because I feel like this isn't talked about often enough. I see people leaving toxic jobs, bad bosses, burnout. But sometimes the harder decision is to leave something good because deep down you know that it's no longer right for you. So you might be wondering, what's next? And no, I'm not doing content creation full time. I have a few weeks off before moving into a new role, still in data science but within a new industry, one that feels a little intimidating but in a good way. It is a hybrid role in a tech company. It's going to stretch me again, make me think in new ways, and honestly, it's exactly what I've been missing. I am ready and grateful for the challenge that's coming up, and I've definitely been bringing you all along with me. I hope that this video reminds you that you don't need a dramatic reason to move on, and sometimes the quiet truth that you've outgrown something is all the reason that you need. Thank you for being here and for listening to my story, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!